go deep in the dark green shadows. Are voices that urge me to stay. So I pause and I wait and I listen for one more sound, for one more lovely thing that the hills might say. The hills are alive with the sound of music. With songs they have sung for a thousand years. My heart wants to sing every song it hears. My heart wants to beat like the wings of the birds that rise from the lake to the trees. My heart wants to sigh like a chime that flies from a church on a breeze. To laugh like a brook as it trips and falls over stones on its way. To sing through the night like a lark who is learning to pray. I go to the hills when my heart is lonely. I know I will what I've heard before. My heart will be blessed with the sound of music, and I'll sing once more.
Oh no.
I think we should be pleased with our efforts. Out of 28 postulants, 16 or 17 are ready to enter the novitiate. Let's consider the doubtful ones again. There's Ermengarde.
Reverend Mother, there is no doubt about Ermengarde. The religious life is no place for the pious.
You mean the potentially pious, Sister Berth? There's Christina, and there's Maria.
Well, after last night, I don't think there can be any doubt about Maria.
Yes. I gave her permission to leave the Abbey for today.
I told you, Sister Bertha.
But she was late.
Sister Sophia, they do not see eye to eye about Maria. How do you feel about her?
I love her very dearly, but she always seems to get in trouble, doesn't she?
Exactly what I say.
She climbs a tree and scrapes her knee. Her dress has got a tear.
Whistles on the stairs.
say a word in her behalf.
Then say it, Sister Margareta.
Maria makes me laugh.
How do you solve a problem like Maria? How do you catch a cloud and pin it down? How do you find a word that means Maria?
How somebody give it her bit of a whisk?
A clown.
Many a thing you know you'd like to tell her. Many a thing she ought to understand. But how do you make her say, I listen to all you say? How do you keep a wave upon the sun? Oh, how do you solve a problem like Maria?
And I never know exactly where I am.
Unpredictable as weather, she's as flighty as a feather.
She's a darling,
she's a demon,
she's a lamb.
She'll outpester any pest, drive a hornet from its nest.
She could throw a whirling dervish out of whirl.
She is gentle, she is wild, she's a riddle, she's a child.
She's a headache,
she's an angel,
she's a girl.
Should be talking to Maria instead of about her. I am grateful to you all. Sit down, Maria.
Mother, I was on my knees most of the night because I was late.
We could only think you had lost your way.
I couldn't be lost on the mountains. I was brought up on it. It was those mountains that brought me to you.
Oh?
When I was a little girl, I used to climb a tree, look over into a garden, and see the sisters at work. I'd hear them singing on their way to Vespers. Many times I went back up that mountain, in the dark, singing all the way. And that brings up another transgression.
Maria, it's only here in the Abbey that there's a rule about singing.
That's the hardest rule of all for me.
Maria, that day I saw you, in the gardens, singing at the top of your voice. I wish you hadn't stopped. I used to sing that song as a child, but I can't quite remember. Please.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, Reverend Mother. Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens.
Brown paper packages
tied up with strings.
These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels.
Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles.
Wild geese that fly with the moon and the wings.
These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes.
Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes.
Silver white winters that melt into springs.
These are a few of my favorite things.
When the dog bites,
when the bee stings,
when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. When the dog bites,
when the bee stings,
when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so that song?
I used to sing it on my mountain. Tell me, Maria, what's the most important lesson you've learned here?
To find out what is the will of God and to do it.
Even if it's hard to accept?
Even then.
Maria, that dress you wore when you came to us, is it still in the robing room?
Why, no, Reverend Mother. I'm sure that's been given to the poor. Why do you ask?
It seems to be the will of God that you leave us.
Leave? Oh no, Reverend Mother, this is what I want. This is my life.
But are you ready for it? Perhaps if you go out into the world for a time, you'll return to us knowing what we expect of you and that we do expect it.
I know what you expect.
Maria!
If it is God's will, where am I to go?
There's a family. A family of seven children.
Seven children?
They need a governess until September.
September?
Captain Von Trapp expects you this afternoon. He's a very fine man. He was awarded a medal for heroism in the Adriatic.
Mother, a captain in the Navy, he'll be very strict.
You're not being sent to his battleship. God bless you, Maria.
When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
Why did the last governess leave? Well, there's another one coming today. From Nuremberg Abbey with orders to stay until September.
I hope
you can help her. I'll be in Vienna for a few weeks.
Oh, but who's calling you, sir? From Vienna. I have the number.
Yes, I know the number.
You wait here.
Captain Von Trapp, and you're Fräulein...
Maria Rayner.
Now, as to your duties here... Before you meet the children, you must put on another dress.
I haven't any other dress. When we enter the abbey, our worldly clothes are given to the poor.
And what about this one?
The poor didn't want this one. I can make my own clothes.
Good. I'll see to it that you have some material sent to you. Today, if possible. Now, as to your duties here, you'll be in charge of my children. There are 7 of them. You'll see how far they're progressing in their studies. Carry on from there. Each morning will be spent in the classroom. Each afternoon, they march. You will see to it that they conduct themselves in orderliness and decorum. The first rule in this house is discipline.
Yes, sir.
Children, this is your new governess, Fräulein Maria. As I sound your signal, you will step forward and repeat your name. Fräulein, you will listen and learn the signals.
Liesel.
Friedrich.
Luisa.
Kurt.
Brigida.
Marta.
Gretel.
Now, Fräulein, when I want you, this is what you'll hear.
No, you don't have to bother because I couldn't answer to a whistle.
That's nonsense. Everyone in this house answers to a whistle. I'll show you. My butler, Franz. The housekeeper, Frost Smith. This is the new governess, Fräulein Maria. Please make sure our room is ready.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir, but I don't know how to address you.
You will call me Captain.
Yes, Captain. I forgot to return this whistle. Captain, I won't be needing it. Captain. Are you leaving us, Captain?
I'll be a business in Vienna for a few weeks. When I return, I expect a full report on the children's progress and on yours. Until then, you are in command.
Well, now that it's just us, could you tell me your names again and how old you are? And your...
I'm Liesel. I'm 16, and I don't need a governess.
Well, I'm glad you told me then. We'll just be friends.
I'm Friedrich. I'm 14, and I'm a boy.
Boy? Well, you're almost a man.
I'm Brigida.
You didn't tell me how old you were, Luisa.
I'm Brigida, she's Luisa, she's 13, and you're smart. I'm 9, and I think your dress is the ugliest one I ever saw.
Brigida, you mustn't say a thing like that.
Why, don't you think it's ugly?
If I did think so, I wouldn't say so. I'm Kurt, I'm 11, almost.
Well, that's a nice age to be 11, almost.
I'm Marta, and I'm going to be 7 on Tuesday, and I'd like a pink parasol.
Pink's my favorite color, too.
I'm Gretel, I'm 6.
Well, I'm going to tell you all something. I've never been a governess before. How do I start?
You mean you don't know anything about being a governess?
No.
Well, the first thing you have to do is tell Father mind his own business.
No, Luisa, don't. I like her.
What's in here?
My guitar for when we all sing together.
We don't sing.
Of course you do. Everybody sings. What songs do you know?
We don't know any songs.
You don't?
No.
Well, now I know how to start. I'm going to teach you how to sing.
Let's start at the very beginning, a very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
Do, re, mi.
Do, re, mi.
Do, re, mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, re, mi.
Do, re, mi.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti.
Come, I'll make it easier. Listen.
Do, a deer, a female deer. Re, a drop of golden sun. Mi, a name I call myself. Fa, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow. So, ti, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to do.
Do!
A deer, a female deer.
Ray!
A drop of golden sun.
Me!
A name I call myself.
Far!
A long, long way to run. So,
a needle pulling thread.
La!
I know to follow. So,
tea.
A drink with jam and bread.
That will bring us back to dawn.
A deer, a female deer. Ray! Drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Far along the way to run.
So, a needle pulling thread. Yeah, a note to follow. So, tea, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Song, do, re, mi, fa, so, and so on?
No, do, re, mi, fa, so, and so on are only the tools we need to build a song. Once we know all the notes, we can sing a million different tunes.
How?
By mixing them up. Listen.
So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re.
Now you try it.
So, do, la, fa, mi. Bye.
Good night, Rolf.
You don't have to say goodnight so early. After all, your father isn't home.
How did you know my father wasn't home?
Oh, I have a way of knowing things.
And how did you know, 2 days ago, that you would be here at just this time tonight?
She gets a birthday telegram from his sister. Can I come again tomorrow?
Rolf, you can't be sure you're going to have a telegram to deliver tomorrow night. Rolf. Oh, Rolf.
No, Liesl. We mustn't.
Why not, silly?
Well, I don't know.
Well, isn't this why you're waiting?
Yes, of course, Liesl. I've missed you.
You have? How much?
So much, I even thought about sending you a telegram, so I'd be able to deliver it.
Oh, that's a lovely thought. Why don't you? Right now.
But I'm here.
Oh, please, Rolf, send me a telegram. I'll start it off for you. Dear Liesl.
Dear Liesl, I'd like to be able to tell you how I feel about you. Stop. Unfortunately, this wire is already too expensive. Sincerely, Rolf.
Sincerely?
Cordially?
Cordially?
Affectionately? Will there be any reply?
Dear Rolf, stop. Don't stop. You're Liesl. If only we didn't have to wait for someone to send Father a telegram. How do I know when I'll see you again?
Well, let's see. Oh, I could come here with a telegram for Colonel Schneider. He's here from Berlin too. No one's supposed to know that. Don't tell your father.
Why not?
Well, he's so Austrian.
We're all Austrian.
Well, yes, but some people think we ought to be German. And they're very mad at those who don't think so. They're getting ready to... Let's hope your father's okay.
Oh, don't worry about father. He's a big naval hero. He was even decorated by the emperor.
Oh, I don't worry about your father.
No?
I worry about his daughter.
Me? Why?
Well, you're such a...
What?
You're such a baby. You wait, little girl, on an empty stage for fate to turn the light on. Your life, little girl, is an empty page that men will want to write on.
To write on.
You are 16, going on 17. Baby, it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful. Baby, you're on the brink. You are 16, going on 17. Fellows will fall in line. Eager young lads and roues and cats will offer you food and wine. Totally unprepared are you to face a world of men. Timid and shy and scared are you of things beyond your ken. You need someone older and wiser telling you what to do. I am 17, going on 18. I'll take care of you. Thank you.
tell me I'm sweet, and willingly I believe. I am 16, going on 17, innocent as a rose. Bachelor dandies, drinkers of brandies, what do I know of those? Totally unprepared am I to face the world of men. Timid and shy and scared.